Communities Together Yet Apart brought socially distanced activities such as novelty bingo, gentle exercise and dancing to residential areas throughout the county of Offaly.
Next out, 86. 86, 86. Now number 48. 48, 48. Playing for a full house here. Next, number 59. 59, 59. Now number 41. 41, 41.
Commencing on Tuesday, May 5th, Offaly Local Development Company facilitated Communities Together Yet Apart over a 13-week period.
Five and four, 54. Getting close for one line, folks, for a great prize here. One and nine, number 19.
Throughout the initiative, 2,705 individuals engaged in the activities provided, ranging from the amateur bingo player to the seasoned professional, and from the youngest of residents to the young at heart. The initiative visited 38 estates and 3 residential care homes, facilitating 93 activity sessions.
Really enjoyed the community bingo when it came to Shinrón. It really lifted the morale in the community and everybody had a great time.
Next, number 87. 87, 87.
Communities Together Yet Apart was supported by BIR 2020 through funding received from the COVID-19 Emergency Fund and rolled out throughout the county by members of Offaly Local Development Company's SICAP team.
BIR 2020 was delighted to be associated with Offaly Local Development Company in the initiative Communities Together Yet Apart. At a time when there was much fear and apprehension, it was great to be a part of a programme that brought joy, hope, diversion and unity to communities throughout the county.
54. Next out, we have 1 and 5. 15. Away. Next week, 1 and 3, 13.
SciCap team have provided a valuable source of entertainment for people from all age groups across Offaly through Communities Together Yet Apart. We have been very proud to be part of this initiative.
Communities Together Yet Apart featured in many sources of print media over its running time.
How did you feel it went today now, apart from the rain?
Brilliant. The bingo was fantastic, and everybody loves the bingo.
Weeks, 38 residential areas and 3 nursing units, 93 socially distanced events, 2,705 individuals engaged.